Hello everyone, my name is Nancy. I'm from IL11. Today I'm going to do my speaking test, Unit 3, Public Leisure Time.
Alright, let's start with your speaking test, Nancy. Let's start with the vocabulary.
Number one is cycling. In picture two is shopping, and picture three is water rafting. And the last picture is selling.
Okay. Do you like going shopping?
Yes, I do. I usually go shopping with my mother.
Alright. Okay, next. Let's go here.
In the first picture is reading. Number two is climbing. Number three is hiking. And number four is coloring.
Okay. So what do you think about these activities?
Climbing is exciting because I can cycle with my friend and my family around my village or around the town. Number two, I think water rafting is scary because we can have accident when you play in water. Number three, I think reading is interesting because we can study many things in the book. Number four, hiking is boring because we need to carry many heavy things and go long road. Number five, I think shopping is fun because we can buy anything you want and have many beautiful things. Number six, I think canoeing is exciting because we can try on the beach. Number seven, climbing I think is scary because when you on
high mountain
we can fall up.
Yeah.
Number eight, I think is
canoeing
is interesting because we can talk with your friends.
All right, very good. Okay, Nancy, have you ever done any of these activities?
Yes, I have. I have done shopping with my mother, cycling with my friend, and reading with my classmate and teacher.
Okay. Now, what activities do you do in your free time, Nancy?
In my free time, I usually cooking and visiting my grandparents the weekend.
What activities are popular in your country?
I think activities are popular in my country are trying traditional food in famous places.
What are your hobbies?
My leisure activities are cooking, watching TV and reading books.
Alright, Nancy, why is it important to have a hobby?
Because if you have hobbies, you can relax after work and after school, and you can have healthy and have strong body.
All right. Now, do you prefer relaxing at home or going outdoors?
I prefer relaxing at home because I can have time with my family and have
spend more time with them?
Yes.
Oh, what are the activities you want to do in the future?
I want to travel around the world because I want to know about traditional and customs in there.
Okay, now we will talk about your favorite country later if you want to travel in Unit 4.
Thank you for listening. Goodbye.